Pastor Mark called and asked if I would be a part of it as one of the startup groups. My first impression was, oh, this is just, you know, basic. But as I got into it, it's as basic as you let it be, because there is a lot you can learn. I wanted to re-energize my walk with Christ again. I looked at several of the topics with a new light, things like spiritual battles and prayer life, just kind of got some new excitement. I think Centered helped me understand the importance of a small group. I was amazed at how alike many of our stories were, but also how different some of them were. Each one of us had something to contribute, and I think it brought more unity to the group as each week we, you know, opened up ourselves. I think it's important that even we who have been Christians many, many years find ourselves a group of people that we can be centered with, a group of people that we can call family. I believe Centered is for anyone in the church, whether they have been here 30 years, 50 years, or 1 year. It's designed to appeal to everybody. It's designed to speak to everyone, and whether you have a lot of Bible knowledge or whether you have a little Bible knowledge. One of the things that it taught me was that the spiritual battles that each of us go through, they're real. They're spiritual battles. They're fighting evil. And at the time, I was going through quite a spiritual battle. So I think I grew most from that particular lesson. When we did the section on looking at our story from the beginning of our lives to the end, not only did I see how God had worked in my life, but I was able to see how God worked my life into the bigger story of a body of believers. And without my part in that body of believers, it might have a different ending. For me, Centered was just a re-energizing, a wanting to be closer to God, wanting to pray more like I should be praying, and to face the battles in life for what they really were, and that's spiritual battles.